10, obviously, our studio audience is pumped up. As well at home. If you are just joining us, we have the wonderful Lizzle Jones sitting in for Ida Buttrose today. Yay! Beautiful girl. We also have a very special guest host. Let's meet her. I'm climbing
up the rainbow. She's adored by Aussies of all generations. This much-loved actor has starred in a string of big and small screen hits, including Home and Away, and alongside Mel Gibson in Mad Max Beyond Thunderdome. I like to sing. When she's not acting, she's singing and dancing. I love it, I love it, I really... Kids know her from her long association with the fabulous Play School. And now, Justine is set to tour the country with her brand new album, Pajama Jam. Please welcome the fabulous and versatile entertainer, Justine Clough.
I like to sing.
Jess.
I love it. I really do. I like to sing.
Career, as we have just seen, has been so diverse and so varied. Obviously, you've done the Play School thing, you've entertained kids, you've also done really serious acting. What do you prefer?
Well, I've been doing everything for a long time now, so I'm not really sure. I think I like doing all of it. Otherwise, I probably would have chosen one by now.
Yeah.
But I actually, if I am to be honest, performing live is actually probably, most actors will say this, you know, whether it's theatre or you know, one of my concerts, particularly with kids, is actually really wonderful. It is the rush, and actually, children, you know, preschoolers and their parents are so happy to be out.
Yes,
you know, you just be out of the house.
Of course.
So they're incredibly appreciative.
Meeting you is so exciting.
Yeah. Yes, because you don't get out much.
Yeah. Well, you know, Jess, of course, auditioned twice for Play School. Twice.
And they still didn't want me.
No, but if you had have got the job, you wouldn't be here with us. So we're very happy for that. But is there some sort of a secret, a key to performing in front of kids, to making them smile and laugh?
On Play School? Mm. Well, I always say on Play School that the key is to really talk to one child who's home. So it's a sort of an intimate exchange.
And when
be able to sing too. You do need to be able to sing,
it's true.
That does help. When you audition for Play School and you get the job, do they say to you, open wide, come inside?
Yeah, it's Play School.
Yeah, right. Now you've got a new album, a book, a tour, you really are busy. How do you manage it all?
Yeah, I was...
Triple threat.
Yeah, I don't know. With a lot of help from my support, from my family and nannies and, you know, my kids are very supportive and, yeah, we just all work together, really. It's like
a big
family
business. Did the Justine juggle.
Yeah.
Well, it's great to have you on the show. All the tour dates for Justine will be on our website. Make sure you check them out.
Oh, yes. Come in your pyjamas.
Yes!
We should have done the show in pyjamas.
We should have done the pyjama show. I want that. There it is. Brand new album out and all of those tour dates on our Facebook page.